My wife's brother is a poet, and I've always admired his ability to keep it real through his art. So one night when I was losing the battle to my personal demons, I called him. I told him I was going through something I really couldn't talk about, and he stopped me. And he said, I get it. He told me, just write. That's what I do. He said, the words you pen may not make sense, but that's not the point. The point is to release. We all need a release. I hung up the phone and I went home to make sure nobody was around. I put on my favorite Sam Cooke song in the background, and I wrote. I remember. I was born by the river. Father, forgive me, but I pray I will see the day someone rescued me from these mazes, where I find lust in hopeless places, like public bathrooms, high on mushrooms to numb the fact that I cruise.